sir. Yes, sir. Y'all remember this game? I know I do. It's been a hot minute since we last played, but as you can see, I am broke. And now I need to, because last time, America!
Fuck yeah! Coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah, America! Fuck yeah!
Why is it soccer ball? Oh my god, it's been forever. But since I have nothing, y'all know the routine. I'ma wait up here until the next night start. Also, my voice is kind of, as you can tell, kind of cracky a little bit. 12s. It's the two Bonnies already over here. Bonnie, me boy. I would run out, but I don't want to do nothing stupid. It had me ended up getting cried. So, do you mind? You're stepping on my forehead. Where is he? Oh my god. He's literally inside of the table. Mickey Mouse. No, you name Igor. Bonnie built like a bag of Skittles. Like, not even a good... Like, the kind that, like, would be all wrinkled up. Because other people, like, would grab it and stuff. But, like, they would always put it back. So, okay. I have to cut some stuff out. But, when did Chica get in here? I was doing something. I didn't even know she was in here. But I have a friend who might join, but she won't know she's going to be in a video. She's not going to know. Stop stepping. Move. Inch. Is that a baby? Why is she bald? I'm just curious. I'm not making fun of her. I'm just curious. Why are you bald, bro? You got the money moves, though. I mess with that. Ooh, 400. Ooh. Because that was her. Ooh. I'm gonna text her that. You played this? I finally have my speedometer, so I can be demonic. Y'all know I'm gonna go around. Why is it dark on the stage? Where'd the light go? No, but I like Five Nights. Ooh, girl, where's she at, actually? Where is she? Hold up. She might die, I don't know. She don't even know she's being recorded right now. I was scared. I just realized I was in Pirate's Cove. She's over there! Girl, you're gonna die out there. You need to stay up in here. Stay in here. Listen. Stay in here. Look at me. I wanna look at you in the face when I'm talking to you. Stay in here, alright? You ain't doing all that extraness. But I'm allowed to go out because, you know, I'm suicidal, so, you know, stay here. Open the door! I don't know why they always do that. Every single time I would, like, try to get in the room, they would close the door. It happened so many times on multiple different occasions. And I don't know why they do that. Suck it. You see. Chica just glided past. Oh, but when she's at the door, they want to open it. Man, screw y'all. I'm out of here. Did they update the game or something? Why is the stage dark? Toy Freddy, Toy Bonnie, and Mangle. Dang funky bunch. My bad, I had to be still for a little bit. Because, I had to. Let's see what she's talking about. What is this game about? Just survive. Just survive, that's all you gotta do. Oh my god. Please don't be purple guy. I think it's the sister location. Could be. Nope, not even close to this fnaf. Three! Wait. Wait a minute. Hold up. So I'm breaking down how she should play the game. So yeah, she is the special guest. She might only appear like in like one episode. I can't believe I'm bringing back this series. Does that mean I have to take back the finale episode? Cause the finale. The room boy, man. See, it's hard to maneuver around. It's hard to maneuver. It's hard to maneuver around Balloon Boy because he's like super duper 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 small. So like, when you do see,
how did I not die? How did I survive? Just open up the door so I don't die on the floor.
Spring Trap was at the window. I don't know what was going on. Why am I glitching? Hey, I ain't complaining. Technically, once you die, you know, it really doesn't matter to survive because you're not going to get any coins anyway. But I don't see how I survived. Did I? Like, I know y'all seen the way I ran past them. Like, ain't no way I should have been able to survive that. I should have died, but I didn't. Yippee! Alright. Since I'm the B-house and I know what I'm doing, can't nobody. Who can stop me?
Nobody.
I don't know how many times I got to tell y'all that. Oh, wait. Is that a. Hold up! Hold up! Is that a female with a beard? Oh my god. I know y'all seen that face. Oh, let me out. Let me bite off of your mouth. Ha! Let me in! I'm sick of y'all doing this. Oh, big body self gonna block the door. And you know what? I can make that joke. I can, because first of all, it's happened to me on multiple different occasions, and two, it's a fact. I know y'all seen his body size. His hitboxes are 4 miles wide. Count them, 4. That's Sans. I'm trying to be so cool right now. Look at Foxy. Bum. Yeah, let me play with him. Boop. Beepity beep. Skibbity boop. Skibbity bop. Skibbity beep. Let me play Bomani. Skip him up. Oh, I could have died right there. I could have died right there. Oh, she dead. Oh, dude, bro, this brings back so many memories. Shark Boy. Shark Boy and Water Girl? Or Lava Girl? Or Lava Boy and Shark Girl? I don't know. I never watched them. They can't get you back here. They can't get you back here. How did I end up all the way over here? I don't know how I... Man, I'm just having fun. I don't even care anymore. I don't give a care. Let me out. How did I... Oh my brother, what the Nah, that brother, Okay, like I said, I'm doing something. So, bro, she got a whole AK, bro. Y'all know she got that. Never mind. Oh my god, someone is. Toy Chica. What is going on? I don't know, but I don't want to be down there. That's all I know. I don't want to be down there. Hey, since your name starts with a D, I'm going to just call you Delilah. Delilah, Toy Freddy's next to you. He said you look like a Hershey's bar. He want to eat you because you look like a Hershey's. I suggest you get up out of there, Delilah. Brother, don't look at me like that. Mangle, I can smell your breath through the door. Close your mouth for a fly come out, because it ain't coming in, man. Why you built like that? You look like the off-brand of the off-brand of the off-brand Mangle on clearance. Like, you're the great value Mangle. You ain't even the brother, I feel like David.
I don't know how.
What just happened?
What just happened? I fell off the table. I was getting ready to run out, but Chica was right there. I somehow got back in, finessed both Freddy and Mangle, and then ran on the stage.
What's good, puppet? You ain't even a puppet. You a Muppet. You're a dummy. Or like one of those stupid dummies. Like, look at you, brother. Would not tap that. I am sorry. Yay, I won. All right, what time we at? 12 minutes? We got enough time for about another round or two. I ran into the wall again. Whose face was just clipping through my camera? All I seen was an eyeball. You! Let it happen again. Let it happen again. One of y'all dying. Stop attacking the black man. Oh, and also, just so y'all can see, I actually turned my character like just completely black. You can still kind of see his face a little bit. Like, hold up, move. Like, just a little bit, kind of. Well, at least when I zoom out far enough, you can kind of see it. So, you know. No, I still got the other door. Mango, you a boom. You a bang! Man, I ain't even scared of y'all. What's good, bro? What's popping? The light's finally back on. What's crack-a-lacking, puppet? Why you built like that? Put your arms down. You are not Dwayne The Rock Johnson. I know you can put your arms down. Goddamn green. Hey, Chica, you remember when I knocked you over? And Chica, and you gonna kick my body? Okay. You gonna kick my body after that, huh? That's alright. That's why I knocked you over anyway. Y'all remember that? Well, I do. Brother, Mango, Wait. Is she? You know how, like, dogs be rubbing, scratching their cheeks on the floor because they don't know how to actually do it naturally, like, you know, they don't have arms. Is that what Mango was doing? Like, was she just doing that? Was she just rubbing her cheeks on the floor? Mango, you have some explaining to do. You have some explaining to do, ma'am. Yes, I call Mango a ma'am, a she. You want to know why? Because she has a female voice. I don't care what nobody says. Fight me. I don't care. Fight me. Hate me all you want. Fight me. Fight me. I was not trying to get that. Ooh, I'm at a perfect 1,000 though. Fight me on that. I want y'all to fight me.
Mango the boy.
Man, Mango is a girl. Yes, don't mean nothing. Hey, and guess what? Hey, yes has a Y in it. And what does boy have in it? A Y. I mean, girl, wait. Hold up. Mango's a girl. You know what, Funtime Freddy? Or Withered Freddy? That's why you miss him. Like, where your teeth at? Freaking Oompa Loompa body built. Why is he on the stage? I'm gonna bait him off the stage. Come on. I'm allowing you to kill me. You know, Fred Bag, that's why you... Why y'all keep abusing my body after I die? I'm gone. Like, bro, they just keep beating up on my body. Let me get my speedometer. Like, they just be abusing my body after I'm dead. Freddy finally off the stage. Finally! By the time your big Bertha freaking... Hey, hey, Chica, do me a favor. Shut up. All right, shut up. Nobody likes you. Ah! God, I looked over and this man's face was so close to mine. Hey, Fredbag, your breath smells delightful. Where did you come from? Hey, you need All right. I couldn't move for a second. Like I said, I don't think he can kill you. Well, since I died, it doesn't really matter. I can test out that theory. There's always someone over here, so I can't truly tell if he's the one killing me or not. You know, I'm gonna get the cheaper one since I'm just gonna kill myself again anyway. See how rusty it is? Oh, wow. Open up the door. Knock, knock. Open up the door. Not rip. Heartbeat getting busy with it. Skibbity boop. I'm never gonna get over your block cheese head. Mr. Cheesy McCheesy. Mr. Cheesy McNasty. Clean. Move. Move. Yeah. It's Wednesday. It is Wednesday. My best friend gave me some sour slime. I appreciate her for that. Actually, she's the one who's playing with me. We go to school together. Fred Bear. Look at your body. Look at you. Oh my God. You are like just so freakishly ugly. Like, you need to brush your teeth, mate. Like, bit rude, isn't it? Like, look at your eyes. Like, man, back up. You ain't even on my level, twerp. Look at your brother. Never mind. Don't look at your brother. He's too black. And yes, I can make that joke because I'm actually black and my character is black. Aw, crap. I don't have enough money for anything. Well, looks like we're going to have to solo this last round with nothing. And it's with the nightmares, too. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to run around. Hopefully, nor Chica, Foxy, or Bonnie is in this hallway. Please tell me none of them are in this hallway right now. Ah! Why are you wearing that dang helmet? Why are you wearing that dang helmet? Just jump up. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up. Jump up and get down. Oh, there goes Chica. But, you know, don't nobody like Chica. Don't nobody like that sag pizza. All right, never mind. Yo, if you want to come in, you better come in now. Because so far, the coast is clear. Yeah, I think I'm going to call it an episode because I don't want to be trying to edit this because I want to have this uploaded at least by like Friday because I have a special series coming on Friday and y'all will see. So Roblox FNAF is back and it's not just Roblox FNAF. I plan to play multiple different FNAF games. Not FNAF, but like Roblox games. So I'll see y'all in the next one. Freaking piece of garbage. Why did you scare me like that? You mother... Okay, I am currently filming this after the video that I just filmed. I don't like this creepy atmosphere. Like, the room has this red hue to it. It's dark. Oh, yeah, and I want to show y'all somebody. There she is, right there. Brother. Brother. Your body. Your mind ain't on my body, and my body ain't on your mind. Or however the song go, I don't know. But you look gross. You look, brother, I don't know why that's been in my head all day. Oh,